Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be doing a blindfolded makeup challenge on me
with Haley.
Oh yeah, and
she's on FaceTime.
Little sister's friends on FaceTime. So Bella is just gonna do everything with her little
my unicorn
mask on. So send your prayers now.
Okay,
let's jump in the video. So what do we do first?
So we're gonna put on. Do you have primer?
I do. I have everything you need laid out.
Wait, don't I have to find it?
Yeah.
I have to find it, okay.
Yeah, the help wasn't giving it to you.
Okay, I thought you were. I was like,
no. This was the Smashbox Betta Finish Primer.
Oh, I got it! Kyle, are you still there?
Yes.
Okay. Get a behind the scenes of the video. Who's texting me?
I don't know. I have my eyes glasses and if I open my mouth, you don't put makeup in.
Wait.
It.
I think I'm getting it in your eyebrows, but it's all Gucci. Okay. Oh, I can't stand it. So I feel like I cannot stand it. I found it, I think. Is it it? I think it is. Where's your face? Okay. Oh, I think I did bad. Get right there on the forehead. She said something to the camera. How do it?
She got it in my mouth.
Oh. Okay. And here we go. We're gonna blend it.
Could she be a little lighter?
I can't control it.
You can't control it. You know, daggone well, that was my hair.
Oh, I didn't. Here, haha. I use my finger, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see your eyeballs. Right here?
Yeah, because this is not going to be pretty on my shirt. Now you can go ahead, go at it.
Look, you can do it like this even.
Look, hold your hand straight out. Pick a brush. Maybe you can't see it. You pick the same brush again. Yeah.
You're just gonna go right in this color. You're gonna put that on our face. And we're gonna put it in that color and put it on our face. Now we're gonna take our thingy. Was it the wrong way?
Yeah, it was the wrong way.
We're gonna go in with that.
Look, you have to turn more towards me so that way they can see.
Gotta go in like this. Okay. Isn't it beautiful, Haley? I just know it is.
It is so beautiful.
Now we're gonna go with the color right here. I'll do the color. And right here. I'm not holding my brush the right way. Just pick another brush. I don't feel like your eyeball's that big. I think I got it in a different place. I'm so anxious to see this right now.
I bet you are. Do you know what you're doing?
I don't.
She knows you.
I don't. You can open my blindfold right now and like in a mysterious time my eyes will be closed.
I'm sure.
They are. Open my mouth.
Would you like another eyeshadow brush?
No, I'm done with eyeshadow. Now I'd like to do face, so we need to wipe off your...
We need to wipe off.
You're on baking.
We didn't put no baking.
Yeah, we did. There's
okay.
One.
Yeah, you're right.
Isn't that a baker?
Only when you use your beauty blender is baking.
You put on transition powder.
I think more of this. I don't know what's the next event. Am I? Can you do my wedding makeup blindfolded?
I will.
I think I'd look really pretty walking down the aisle to see Hunter in this.
Oh, so you already got it planned. Where's your wedding ring? Oh, that's not a hand. You're just gonna freehand it?
Seems like that's what you've been doing that with everything.
No, I haven't. Okay, we got some blush. Oh, if you wanna look like a clown, here you go. We can post this on your Instagram. And Carly, and it's hello, I know when the hello blink. Where's the one? Let's find that cheekbone. Ooh, hello, I'm flicker. Where's that nose? Do-do. That cupid's poe. But we're gonna highlight on the forehead.
Or what do you ever highlight down there?
Wait, where's your chin? Oh, it's gonna be cloudy. I never highlight down there, by the way, just ladies. Okay, what else? Wait, highlight. Bronzing. Are you bronzing today?
I'm feeling very tan right now.
And some up here, and some up here, and maybe everywhere. Okay, so
pray for me, Paige.
Paige isn't on.
I mean, Hadley. Yeah, it is. It is.
Mascara.
Oh my gosh.
That's not mascara. Please don't. Oh. I'm going to go and let her know that. This is not mascara. Please be careful with my eyeballs.
Can't see your face. Okay, close your eyes.
Just when they're close.
You won't do the under eyes.
Oh, thank you.
Let's get some more up there. Lipstick.
My favorite. Oh my god. Okay, this is the Urban Decay.
Lipstick.
The one, then the collaboration they showed me. Why was this a good idea? During church, I like to write down my ideas for the videos for weeks ahead of time. And I had done this a few Sundays ago, and I was crossing them off this Sunday. And this was just one of them. I decided to do it. Look, you're not going to roll it up all the way before you break my lips.
I'm trying to pull away.
Quit, don't touch it. Look, you have to turn so they can see. So you got to position your body.
One.
Wait. Yeah. I'm going to give them a good look first before you see it. So this was Bella's makeup look. Thank God we got to school like this tomorrow.
Really? Just, is it really that good?
I'm just feeling this look.
Oh, this is the... It's amazing! It's good! I know! It's good!
the distressed teen angel. There's even lipstick on my daggone tooth.
Oh, that's not good. One, two, three.
Eyebrow.
Oh, this.
Look, there's eyeliner in my brows. And you thought this was the night going crazy. Oh my goodness. If y'all want to see me do Bailey's makeup blindfolded,
we can do it next.
I'm doing it right now, y'all. Like, washing this off, putting the makeup up, and I'm doing hers right now because this calls for revenge.
You look like your face is so cakey right now.
So, yeah, you forgot to put foundation on this side of my face. So, make sure to like this video.
I got it in your hair.
Yeah, you did. Make sure to like this video and give it a thumbs up and subscribe down to my channel below. Bye, guys.
And comment.
Yeah, leave lots of comments and love and everything. So, bye, guys.
Bye.